really aren't. Now, you may or may not know who you are. Hopefully you soon will. I'm going to turn this over to my panel. Who here feels they need to let me know about somebody out here in the audience right away? I'm going to go right over here. I'll work my way down the line. Your name is?
Brooke.
Brooke, who can you let me know about today?
Sarah.
Where are you at, Sarah? Where are you at? Sarah, right here. What about Sarah?
She took my cabbage when all I wanted to do was make some soup.
Took your cabbage and kept you from making soup.
Isn't that outrageous? All I wanted was a bowl of soup, and she took my cabbage because she thought that she needed it to make her own soup.
How dare you, Sarah? Is there anything you want to say to her?
I want a cabbage back.
Well, we should give her a cabbage back. I appreciate it. Your name is?
Anna.
Anna, you tell me about it. Eat your cat, like hunted it, ate it?
No, he just like picks up and eat it.
A lot.
Yeah, it's right there.
I'm so sorry. Is there anything you want to say to Caleb?
Buy me a new cat.
Or work all these other things. All right. Well, I'm going to go to you. Your name?
I don't have one.
Well, actually, is there no one you want to talk about?
I don't have beef with anyone.
I'm going to go ahead and your name?
Courtney.
You don't know about
Courtney? The Bowman twins.
Yeah. Raise your hand. Bowman twins. What about the Bowman twins?
They lie about who they are all the time.
They pretend to be each other. They switch places.
Yeah, I can never tell them apart unless I look at their heads and their height.
Is there anything you want to say about it?
Stop being twins.
Your name?
Alan.
Let me know about Alan.
Joe. He told him it was my parents. He said I was doing bad things. I'm a good kid. Stop,
because
now I'm grounded.
He's calling you out to your parents for things you're not doing.
You don't even know my parents, okay?
So
just back off.
Anything else you want to say?
You're not my friend anymore.
That's messed up, Joe. Trying to get people in trouble for no reason. I apologize. Your name is?
Emily.
You know about Emily?
Aiden.
What about Aiden?
He took my shirt and he's wearing it right now.
Aiden, that's not cool. That was hurt. I'm so sorry. Is there anything you want to say to him?
Get it back.
It's just not cool, man. It's working to get it back. Your name is?
Montana.
You know me more about Montana?
Anna.
About Anna?
She beats her kid.
Beats her kid?
Yes. Every day.
Like, severely?
Yes.
Does she, is it, why does she do that?
I don't know.
Do you want to say to Anna?
You should not be a mother.
We're going to need your kid there, huh? That's why we're going to get the help, okay? Good answer. Brittany.
Jared. He stole my chocolate milk after I worked with
him. Anything you want to say, Jared?
Leave my friend alone. He has his own.
Okay, should be stealing. Your name is?
Brooke.
How about Brooke?
Ethan.
What about Ethan?
He thinks he can play softball.
He can't. Not at all? Is there anything you want to say to
you? You suck.
I don't want to know that, man. Seriously. Your name, sir?
Jacob.
Tell me about Jacob.
Jacob.
Hey, Jacob. What about Jacob?
Jacob is he spells his name. Yeah, so mine is J-A-C-O-B, like in a normal way. He spells it like
yeah. You want to say to Jacob with a K?
Just change your name. Like the name is not good at all.
Sorry, I understand. Listen, I think I don't wait on the sprinkler show. I think that person's got to be in the seat.